Hello everybody, it is I, Mr. Charlie Murray. I'm being given a lecture for some reason, and welcome back to Star Wars The Old Republic, Knights of the Fallen Empire. And for some reason the frame rate just dropped there, that was very bizarre. Episode 20! That was a very long introduction, wasn't it? Can I go outside and just take a look at what it's like? Woo, this is pretty. Isn't this a pretty place? It's very pretty. I think this is where I'll actually leave my live streams from now on. Maybe just have like there and just have the title of Starting in So Long. Yes, anyway. Right, so you might be wondering why this episode is a lot longer than previous episodes that I've done recently. Well, I'm kind of aiming to do... I just realized something. Two lots of music is playing at once. You got the ominous, and then you got this music playing right now. That's very bizarre, but okay. Yes, you might be wondering why this episode's a little longer than previous episodes. Well, that's because I aim to try and do as much as I possibly can in this episode. Why? Because, well, after this episode, I'm going to be taking a break from doing some Star Wars The Old Republic, Knights of the Fallen Empire, Sith Warrior videos. Again, why? Because that's pretty much all the content there is to see. So I've got to finish the stuff with C2N2, because of course I can't seem to get that right. There's some stuff with Sana Ray, Hilo Viz, Ogrob, and Baywon as well. Especially the further up you go with their influence, the more stuff they'll ask you to do. And I just so happen... Yeah, I know my inventory is terrible. Tell me about it. And I just so happen to have a bunch more of these to hand in. So I should be able to do a few more missions there. And then after I've done all that... Well, that's pretty much all I'm going to do. Really? Yeah, that's kind of it. Until January, when they do more Knights of the Fallen Empire chapters and all of that. Everyone assumes it's in January. All they said was 2016, but everyone is just assuming January because February would just be too long of a stretch, you know, between October and February. They'd be doing it again. They'd be spending too long and not releasing any more content. So that's why everyone is assuming January. So where do we begin? Well, I've got 2 VR8 right now. And as you can see, I've been doing the kill achievements with him. Yes! I need to clear my throat a minute. Hold on, gonna cut this bit out. Oh, wow, there we go. My throat is a lot better now. Don't know why I had to clear my throat there. That was horrible. But yes, I've been doing the kill achievements with 2VR8. And I need to meet him on the Republic side as well. That's nice. And I am well over halfway there. I just need to kill another 1,000 people with 2VR8. And then I got to do it with TC2N2 as well. Joy. Wait, what? Oh, that's interesting. You got to do this 10 times to get... Oh, well, okay then. That was certainly... Why am I going in there? I don't need to go in there. They still need to fix that. I mean, sometimes the door will appear to indicate that it's a flashpoint. Other times it doesn't. They need to actually properly fix that so that it's always indicating it's a flashpoint. You know? Just saying, I'm going the wrong way. I need to go around here. So, yes. It's going to be a long episode just to finish off Knights of the Fallen Empire for now until January. That's pretty much the plan. Yes. I've been doing a lot of heroics. I've been enjoying doing all the heroics I'm doing. And I plan later on today. Obviously, if you're watching this weeks down the line and this live stream's well and truly gone, I'm going to be doing like a live stream today. So, yeah. Although this episode's not going to be out until Saturday. So, yes. It's well and truly gone, this live stream. So yeah, I'm just going to be doing some heroics there. But anyway, you don't need to know that. Right, we need to sort out the comfort.
Master, where are comfort?
Nope, they won't.
Oh, I believe...
I just said won't and weren't. I just said won't and weren't at the same time. No, they won't. Anyway, okay, yeah. The food processor chips. I thought that goes to... Yeah, the soldiers. And then non-perishable meals, Hilo. And then, yep, that's good. Right, let's go to each person and see what they think about it. Obviously, Ogrob was done because he was perfect. He likes the Alderanian nectar. And let's see if everyone has got their perfect things that they want. Probably not. But I know that Sana Ray wanted the cushions. know that for a fact, but I couldn't tell if I got the perishable meals and the food chips the right way round. Really? Someone's got the name Irish. But is that Irish with a weird eye? Yes, it's one of the little eyes with the weird funny thingy. I don't know what they call it. The asterisk thingy? Yeah? Yeah. Yeah! Da 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 da, hi-lo, or hi-viz, sorry, I need to keep calling you hi-viz, that's what I was going to call you, but I completely thought, I'm just going to keep calling her hi-lo-viz, because I just can't be bothered to call her hi-viz. It just, I don't know, it sounds weird, I'm way more lazy to say hi-viz than hi-lo-viz. I'm too lazy to remember, really. But anyway, have I got what you wanted now?
Hey, Commander, want a sandwich? That C2 droid just came and dropped off a crate of packed lunches for us. They're pretty tasty. That droid can cook.
Yay!
Oh, and they're all neatly packed up, too. Our pilots can just grab a few when they go out on a run. Maybe I had that droid figured wrong. Thank him for us, would you?
I'll slap him instead, shall I? Yeah, much to do that. Right, while I'm here, I shall hand in... Oh, I should probably go sell all of this stuff as well, so I've got some room. Because I don't know if I've ever showed you this. I'll actually show you it in a second. Hold on, I just need to get rid of all my junk. Oh, that's kind of all I could get rid of. Oh, yes. Must say as well, I bought myself another hyper crate. Didn't get any more act dogs. I got really lucky with the act dogs, didn't I? But I'll tell you what I did get. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah, I got the Sith Recluse breastplate. That is amazing. I love it so much. That goes for 7 million on the GTN. But I love it so much, I might just keep it and make it Kranitoko's new armor come January. I really might. I'm so tempted. It is amazing. I love it so much. But of course, Technic Games, or Novik, kind of wants it. And he's got Hypercrate too. And if he gets the Sith Recluse in his Hypercrate, I may not be able to, because people will think that... I'm copying him or he's copying me, so yeah, and we don't really want that. Right, anyway, I've gotten rid of all that, so you need the smuggled goods.
Hey, Commander, what's going on?
I'm going to give you some smuggled goods.
Oh,
there you go.
Nice.
Yep, and some more. 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 And that, no, that's, okay, that's it. Get back to it. Lovely, that's fine. And I don't know if I ever showed you this. I don't think I did. Once you hand in these crates, you get these. Commander's share, smuggled goods, or alien research, or military equipment, or ancient artifacts, depending on who you give them to. And in theory, these could be a pack opening video of their own. In theory. Maybe one day I'll get like a whole inventory full of them. And then just open them all up in a video. Perhaps. Maybe. We'll see. Because you can get some really nice stuff in these. And again, two music at once. It's very bizarre. You can get some really nice stuff in these. I mean, I've managed to get some of these planetary stands. I can't remember what they're called exactly. But they're like little stands that show the planet. Show a certain planet. A holo projection of a certain planet. And they are lovely. They are amazing. I might even show you the two I've got. But if I'm very lucky, I might even get one. But I highly doubt it. Nope, that's fine. So, each pack will contain some credits, or can contain some credits, some gifts, and if you're lucky, rank 6, which gives you a lot of affection. And I'm glad I got these, so I can give these to Nico Akar, because that's sack deck Nico Akar loves. And one random piece of armor. Or it can be one random piece of armor. And then if you're very lucky, there could be something else in it. There could be, I believe, a mount. I believe some people have got mounts. Obviously, the... stands, which I told you about as well, of the holo projection of the planets. Still nothing. Just some companion gifts. That's fine. That's rank 5. It's always rank 5 or better. So yeah, there we go. You just got some armor. I mean, what's... Oh, that looks really nice. I like that. That's very nice. Oh, I might just keep that. I've been selling some of the other stuff I've been getting because... A lot of stuff is just pretty common, and if you were to get some more crates, chances are you'll get it again. So if you ever wanted to get it again, so just do a little bit of work, and you might. It wasn't me. So I had to do that. And chances are you'll probably get it again. Right. You are choking up.
Doctor ordered.
666 influence.
Not bad.
Well, how is that not bad? Yet you'll get like nearly $2,000 for this.
You think I'm choking up?
Nearly $2,000. Yep. 1,999. No, 1997. That's what I was trying to say. Right, so, yes. So that's you. Right, let's go. Actually, no, I'll give you that as well. It won't give you many hundreds, but it's something.
Not bad.
Yeah, there we go. Right, who am I going to next? I need to go to the military hangar! This video is literally just trying to show you all of the endgame stuff.
Never have stood for such unprofessionalism.
Okay, yeah, this video is literally just trying to show you all the endgame stuff. I'll try and remember everything, but I don't know if I'll be able to remember everything. But anyway, Admiral Ego!
Commander, that C2 droid just did something kind of amazing. He's modified the food processors in our barracks, and now everything they're making is nutritionally optimized. Some of the troops might complain a bit, but this will be great for keeping our forces in fit fighting shape. If you see that droid, thank him for me.
Nope, I'll slap him. I'll slap him good. Right, I need to give you, I believe it's the military equipment.
Else.
Lovely. And some more. Come on, and some more. And some more. Obviously this gains influence with that person as well. Is that it? Oh, that's all, Admiral. Okay, that's good. Right, do I get anything nice here? Let's find out. I really need to sort out my inventory. Really do. Some credits, and... Oh, you can have that. You can have that, although you won't get much affection from it. Yeah, not I keep saying 2 grand. 2K, like the stacked deck.
Not bad.
Yeah, not bad. Oh, you'll like that, apparently. Here you go, holo recording of the Republic founding. Seriously? That's rank 6! You're supposed to be loving me for it! Again, there we go. I've got a mount. The Rosh... I can't say that word. I can't pronounce it. But yes, I've already got it anyway, so that's fine. Can you sell it? Yeah, everything in the patch you can sell, which is nice. And obviously there's no timer as well. I believe you can sell them anyway, because people have been selling the... planetary holo projections as well. So that's fine. And let's take a look at that. That looks pretty interesting. Ooh, that looks very interesting. I like that. That's quite nice. Again, like I said, it could do with like a pack opening video of its own. In theory, I probably won't, but I'm just saying it can. It can. Wait, I'm surprised I don't have to go to speak to Sana Ray. Because surely I should speak to her about her comfort. Oh, whatever. Maybe she's just not going to say anything. Unless I've already spoken to her. But she's got something here anyway. Because I've got her influence up to 7. So maybe Hilo and Baywin actually need to speak to me as well. I don't really know. But this is what this whole episode's for. Just taking a look at all of this. But what do you need to speak to me about, Sana Ray?
Commander, when a mystic sees, the Voss respond. But outsiders challenge the vision. This is not unexpected of outsiders. But it slows growth. We must grow to fulfill our purpose.
Doesn't that include you two? You should try and learn about outsiders and understand them better.
Interesting interpretation. I must think upon this further.
Oh, is that it? Oh. Okay.
Greetings, Commander.
Fine, you can take the ancient artifacts then.
Good.
There you go. Yep, good. Yep. 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 Yeah, that's it. Okay, that's it. That's all for now. Cool. Do you need to speak to me anymore? No, but your influence is probably high as well. Right, have we got anything nice here? Let's take a look. Anything good? Anything good? Nope, nope, nope. Anything good? Anything good? Nope, nope, nope. I want to know what those holoprojection thingies. Aww. I don't know how... Oh, there we go. There we go. Planetary display. Tatooine. I don't have that one yet. So, there it is. It literally shows the planet. A holo projection of the planet, which I'll show you all the ones I've got later on. Oh, what is this as well? Experimental tactical stealth field generator. Oh, that's nice. That's very nice. But these are very rare as well, and these can go for about 500k on a GTN, depending on what server you're on. I haven't really seen how much they go on this server, but hey ho, hey ho. Right. So I'll take that. That's lovely. And now to go to Dr. Ogrob, and well. Given the alien research. Dr. Ogrob!
Greetings, Command.
I got some stuff here for you. Here you go. Yep, excellent. Yep, 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 yep. There you go. That it? Nope. Yep, that's it. Cool. I'll get you back to work. Yep, you shall return. Cool. Right, anything good here? Hopefully. Yeah. I'm really running out of inventory space. Really am. And I've run out of inventory space. Almost. Okay, almost. Oh, nearly there. Oh, could just about do it. And, oh yeah, now we ran out of inventory space, but you can have that. There you go. Stop eating what you've chucked out of your mouth! You're disgusting. Oh, what is... Ooh. That looks interesting. What is that? Ooh. That looks very interesting. I get a feeling most of the stuff from these packs are old gear rather than new gear, really. But that looks interesting. Whatever the hell that's supposed to be. Oh, well. So that's fine. So, yeah, that's that. That's that part of it. And obviously, you just keep giving them that sort of stuff and gain their influence. And then, once you've got to rank 10... where do I need to go for this? I need to go to the military hangar. I shall show you what you shall get. Also, yes, many of you might have noticed I don't have as much credits as I did before. I used to have, what? 18 million credits? Now I don't. Oh, I didn't check these two. Something. And this one? That's fine. Yes, I used to have 18 million. Why don't I have 18 million anymore?
I'm your man.
I bought that. Yeah, I bought it just cause, pretty much just cause, so yes. But, once you reach rank 20, this is what I was told, I don't know how true this is, but this is what I was told, once you reach rank 20, you will be given these tokens, which you can buy all of these mounts for. So you got Hilo Viz's Custom Swoop, which looks like that, then you got the Rosh Kretch, which looks like that. Then you got the Rosh Molator. Molator? I thought I said Molester then. Molator. And then you got the Rosh Shayclaw, which are pretty much the exact same, but just different paint jobs, which is nice as well. And then also, if you've got enough of these common data crystals, which I don't, you can get the Zakulun Cloud Cruiser. I can't speak. I really can't. Which is kind of interesting, I guess. But better hope you don't poke yourself in the eye with that thing. And then the Interceptor as well, which is also quite nice. So it gives you stuff to aim for. You've got... I really love the endgame they've got here. They've given you stuff to properly aim for. The heroics you can do as well, which I'll come to in a second. I'll show you the heroics in a sec. The heroics you can do... I might as well just show you now. Let me skip ahead and I'll show you. You can pretty much do the heroics on every single planet. On any single planet, on every single planet. There's only like a... I think it's like the heroic fours they don't allow you to do. I think. I don't know if they've changed it to heroic two somehow. I don't really pay attention to the heroics back in the day much. So I don't know if heroic fours are on here as heroic twos. But every single heroic you do will give you some common data crystals, some glowing data crystals, and a locked supply crate. I love that, because you've got plenty to do. Heroics don't take much of your time. Heroics can take between literally a minute to do to about 20 minutes. On average, something fell off my desk. On average, they're about 5 minutes on average per heroic. And for doing that, you get common data crystals, glowing data crystals, and lock supply crate, which will help you gain your influence with the lock supply crate of certain people. And glowing data crystals and common data crystals allow you to buy a whole wider range of things. They can allow you to buy decorations, gear, as in better gear, mounts like I showed you before. There's more stuff as well. Yeah, there's so much you can do with this. So, endgame, there's obviously the Star Fortresses, which you can do. You can do those. You could do all six and get weekly for it. I've already done the weekly as well. And there's obviously decorations to get in the Star Fortresses as well, which is also great. There's also a bunch of achievements to aim for in the Star Fortresses, which is also great if you're an achievement hunter. What else is there? Obviously, there's the whole Alliance stuff. I will come to this stuff in a minute, because I definitely want to do the Forgotten Trophy as well. And if you just quickly read that, you'll understand why. I love this. I really do. It might get a bit tedious to do on multiple characters, but if you've just got one character that you want to stick to, like me with Kranitoko, it's great. It really is great. Right, C2N2, hello.
Master, were our comfort enhancements well received?
It went well. Everyone is surprisingly happy with what you've done.
My appreciation.
Ooh,
this news
wow.
Fills me with such happiness.
Oh.
My joy circuits are overloading. I'm sorry, Master. I must avoid further stimulation. Please, excuse me.
Oh god, is that C2N2's version of ejaculating? Sorry, I had to say that. I really had to say that. But there we go. Inflicting comfort. And I need to do that 10 times! 10 times! C2N2 appears to have shut down for the time being. You should check back tomorrow. Alright, that's fine. Everyone gets influence! Lovely. What's everyone's influence now? 9 for Sana, 8 for Ogrob, 8 for Hilo, and 8 for Baywan. Wonderful. Right, so, let us do the Forgotten Trophy. Greetings, Commander. An opportunity has arisen to recruit a remarkably effective individual to the Alliance. I bring this to your attention directly because the person in question, Major Pierce, is an enthusiastic supporter of the Imperial cause, and Admiral Ego has not entirely let go of old grudges. Major Pierce's combat record is filled with aggressive victories. He's one of the best soldiers to ever serve the Imperial military, but his current superiors have pulled him from active duty and posted him on Droman Cass as a propaganda figure to boost morale. This is a waste of his considerable talents. I believe you can convince him to join us and return to the battlefield where he belongs. Well, he kind of was my... Oh, before I go there, he was kind of my companion, so surely he should just come and join me, right? Right? The thing that bothers me about this text, why does Lana act like she has no idea who Pierce is? She said to me that she had a team trying to find my companion, so with that, you'd assume she would know who my companions were. So she should know who Pierce is. And before you go into the whole, oh, well, she's got a team to do it. She has no idea who Pierce is. Well, what if you had Pierce as your main companion through Shadow of Revan? Surely she should know Pierce then? You know, surely they would have met in interactions. Yeah, yeah, okay. And that was another point that I completely forgot. Bear me while I try and remember this point. The other point I was trying to make is that surely if she's looked into the background of Major Pierce, Major Pierce's combat record is filled with aggressive victory, so she's looked into his background, she should have realized, oh crap, this guy knew the Outlander, or knew me. Oh, well, maybe I should have mentioned. No, she mentions nothing of that. She acts like she has no idea that me and him were friends. So, yeah, it might just be a mistake on BioWare's part, but I don't know. I don't know. I guess we'll see what happens when I go and meet Pierce. I was going to say, why is that just instantly... Oh, I got my affection back with Pierce then. Oh, I think I have, yes. Yes, of course, I would have got my affection back. Oh, yeah. I know there was like... I heard that there was like a thing you had to do involving PvP if you weren't a Sith warrior, but because I'm a Sith warrior, you're able to just get him. I just hope I don't have to do the PvP stuff. I don't really know how it works. This is new to me, so I guess we'll see when we meet Pierce. But it'll be nice to enlist him again. I hope he's not naked. Really hope he's not naked. Because I remember when I started Knights of the Fallen Empire, obviously... Oh, he's got different clothes. Okay, when I started Knights of the Fallen Empire, everyone had their pants off. So, yes. Pierce! I've missed you.
We aren't here to drone on about facts and figures, Lieutenant. We report victories. Bloody hard-won victories. Get me one by 2200, or Cass City will hear about your upcoming suicide mission to Coruscant. Dismissed!
You sound like you got a bad throat.
Kept me waiting long enough, my lord. Have my dreams come true? Or are you here to finally put me out of my misery?
You don't seem all that surprised to see me.
Call it a hunch. But I knew you'd still be out there. Expected to see a report long before your face, though. This post is more fit for that bootlick of yours, Quinn. But I'm the war hero. My reward? For cracking the bastion? Promotion? Medals? And being trotted out as a reminder of what every grunt should aspire to?
This is no place for a soldier of your caliber.
No, it isn't, my lord. Having to sit here and talk about the grand victories, instead of being a part of them, it's a fate worse than death. Huh. Enough of my griping. You have business with the Outreach Bureau, or is this a personal call?
After seeing you alive and well, I wanted to offer you a place at my side once more.
There's no place I'd rather be than fighting by your side, my lord.
Yay!
I'll inform my superiors of my reassignment. Doubt anyone would be fool enough to dispute it. Next time you see action, I want to be there.
So I guess that if I were not a Sith warrior, yeah, it's pretty much just, yeah, there we go, it's pretty much just done it for me. It's done the mission for me. Because I'm a Sith warrior, I don't have to do the PvP. I don't know if you saw it pop up, but I had to do two matches. So I don't need to do that because I'm the Sith warrior. I get to choose whichever one I want. Let's go for the gravity grenade. Why not? And I get 1,000 warzone combinations as well. Ah, thank you for doing absolutely nothing. Oh. I need room. There we go. I've got room now. Cool. That's fine. And if I want to pierce. Now, can I actually... Where is Pierce? Pierce should, in theory, be in... Oh. I was going to say in my unavailable companions, but why would he? Right, where are you, Pierce? Pierce, you're there. Can I change your outfit?
My lord.
Because you were my main companion, so... I can! Okay, so you can change the outfits of your main companions. You just can't change them on other companions. Which is kind of a bummer. Really.
I'm ready.
You know, it'd be nice if you could change the outfit of your other companions, but you can only do what you can do, really. But right, anyway, we've got two more things we need to do. Fighting power with knowledge. Greetings, Commander. I have just been informed of an exciting recruitment opportunity. An individual named Talos Drellick, a truly inspired scholar specializing in archaeology and force-related technology, is currently leading an expedition on the surface of Yavin 4. It's in poor taste to poach researchers while in the middle of a project, but surely our work here is more important. We must have him, Commander. I trust that you are fully capable of convincing him to join us, and I eagerly await word of your success. Talos Drellick, who is from my... I've forgotten what. Isn't that my consular? Yeah, that's my consular, isn't it? I think so. Might have forgotten this. Have I forgotten my... I'm a consular. There's Kaizen? Yeah, if I go into my achievements. Pretty sure Talos is my consular. Pretty sure. I'm looking for that. Talos. No, it's not. Where's... Oh, no. It's an Inquisitor. Duh. How did I forget that? That's terrible of me. That is absolutely terrible of me. But here I am on... Yavin 4, that's great, and I need to get TV-8 back out again. You will go. Good. Talos!
Oh, a friendly face. We don't see that too often out here. Lord Ruff, have you come in search of lingering traces of the Sith Emperor? Oh, or yet another hidden scheme missed in the battle with Revan?
Nothing so dire. You come highly recommended as a scholar, and my alliance needs great minds to defeat the Eternal Empire.
My reputation precedes me? I'm quite tickled. Talos Drellick, at your service. Welcome to my humble expedition. I know what you're thinking. With all the turmoil of the last 5 years, why devote resources to something like this? Our interest isn't purely academic. Knowledge is power, and here lays the closest technological cousin of the Eternal Empire, the Temple of Sacrifice.
The Temple of Sacrifice? Let's pretend I have no idea.
A device intended to feed power to the Sith Emperor through offerings of the living. No longer functional after the fight with Revan. The temple was created by the Emperor's design, much like the Eternal Empire. I suspect there could be shared elements in the technology. We're working to exhume functional samples, but the Masasi make the work quite dangerous.
I could take you to Zakul for that. You've wasted enough time here.
Quite an offer, but I would be remiss to leave potential breakthroughs unexplored, especially when we're so close to a discovery. With your assistance, I think we could gather what we need before departing. Wouldn't take a day, even.
Lead the way.
That's the spirit. Here are the locations we should search. I'll be right behind you.
Okay, so we've got a mission we need to do. Fighting power with knowledge. Recover artifacts from Site 1. Where's Site 1? Site 1 is... all the way over there. Can I travel over there? mean, I could. That'd take me up... That would, in theory, take me up there, wouldn't it? Near the... Wouldn't it? I don't know. I'm just going to do it, see where it takes me. Oh, well. Right, how far are we away from it? Aha, okay. So we're pretty close to it now. That's fine, away we go. Right, so the artifacts I need should be around here somewhere. Oh, they're actually in the water bit. Oh, okay. Aha, there's one. I see one. I'll take that, thank you very much. Lovely. And, oh, there's actually... Together. Sorry, what?
It's completely at odds. In any case...
Okay. Didn't really pay attention, but hey. I love the server lag. Well, I don't know why. The server's been very terrible for me lately. Might just be my internet. I don't know. Anyway, we need to go... Oh, I might as well just quick travel over there, because we need to go back there, apparently, to take a taxi. Okay, so the second lot of relics would be around here somewhere. Hopefully pretty close by. But I'm going to have to kill some massive sassy because they're going to be in my way. Oh, I could be lucky, actually. Oh, they're around here somewhere. How big of an area? Okay, so anywhere around here. Could it be hiding in the grass? No. I'm not seeing a single one. Not seeing a single one. Oh, wait, I found some. Sorry, I'm seeing the ones which you want. Yeah, that's fine. There's three, so, you know, it's... You know, you're very quiet, Talos. I mean, I know I have the volume very low in my headset, but very quiet, you know? Okay, so I need one more artifact, which so happens to be all the way over there. Away we go. And here is the artifact we need. And of course, I couldn't reach it, apparently.
Without force, these mechanisms simply wouldn't function.
Bye. Yep, don't care. Well, I should care, but I don't. Where am I going? I'm going on about... Oh, come on. I've got a competition as well. I've got him. Oh, he's going to be taking all the things that I need. Damn you. Zulfalma. Or she. Could be a she. Mostly a he being a she. Interesting fact as well is that apparently most of my audience are men. Yeah. Apparently. Yeah. Is there any women watching my videos? Or is it mostly just men? I'm just curious to know, really. Any women watching my videos? No? No? Just men? Anyone? Okay, so, there should be some more relics around here somewhere. And yes, there is. The binding chest. No, wait. I've made a terrible mistake.
Okay.
I think. I made a terrible mistake. Yep, I've made a terrible mistake. I pressed the wrong thing. No, okay, yep, I survived. Again, I think you've made a mistake as well. What do we need to pick up? Or has somebody picked them all up already? Where's the stuff I need? Well, there's a Sith Spirit. We don't need the Sith Spirit because I've already got that achievement. But I can't see the relics. Anywhere. At all. There's zero. Zilch. Ooh. Nada.
Did you feel a shiver down your spine too?
Sort of, ish, but not really. Oh, maybe it could be in here. Oh, maybe this is where the relics are. Oh, and they are as well.
More elements that don't belong.
Sorry, taking all your relics. Taking all your relics.
It's finished. I've identified one more sample to excavate.
I'm wondering if those I got this as well in the pack, in the other hypercrate that I won. It's very nice. Come on, open up again. There we go. Yes, it's very nice. You're going to attack me. What was I going to say? I wonder if they appear for every single person, so it doesn't matter if he opened it for me, but it doesn't matter if I took them because he'll be able to take them on his end as well. I wonder. But anyway, am I going the right way? No, I'm not. Damn it, he's got a head start! Okay, and I need one more set of relics, which I need to go up here for. But hopefully they should be in play. Actually, no. How do I get up there? Do I jump over? No. I don't know how to get up there. Unless there's a little cut through somewhere. I don't know. Ah, ha, 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 ha. This is what I believe we need. up we go, and... Have I ever been here? Oh no, this is the area which, if you press the button, then... Yeah, but you need all the buffs for anyway, so no, we'd be fine. Just something that happened before that doesn't really need re-mentioning. Relics! Hello, thank you. I'll take that. Thank you. Yep, and I'll take that too.
There. That should do it. We should return to camp before any of these pieces are damaged.
Okay. And... Well... What does this button do? Just to show you, really. I don't have the buff with me, so, you know, nothing's gonna happen. Except you explode. And then you wake up again. And that's it. Yeah, that's all of that. That's all of that. Anyway, I believe you need, like, the buffs for anything to actually happen. Right, let's make our way to Talos' camp. In theory... Could you just not do the mission with Talos? I mean, we've got him as a companion right now. So if I were to just leave this mission in my mission log, would I technically still have Talos as a companion? I mean, I'm going to do the mission anyway, but it's just in theory, would that be what would happen? Maybe? And we're here, Talos.
I haven't been on an excavation quite this thrilling since my old master vanished. Never a dull moment when it comes to Sith archaeology, you know. You were a great help. These specimens should be more than enough to conduct the necessary tests.
Just find something good for practical use.
On the honor of the Drellick family, I'll find something worth pursuing. So, this alliance of yours, it requires individuals of learning and conviction?
Dr. Ogrob thinks so, anyway.
You're a colleague of Dr. Juvard Ogrob. Oh, that's wonderful news. I couldn't ask for a better engineering consultant. I'll begin preparations to depart the Yavin system forthwith. Exciting times lay ahead.
Indeed they do. Indeed they do. So before we go to Dr. Ogrob, let's see what Sana Ray wants me to do. Commander, meditation brought a vision to me and revealed a path to growth. I see a shadow sweeping across Ilum. I hear desperate cries for help and justice. In my vision, you travel to Ilum and speak to a human there, the Foreman. Opportunity will flow from these actions. I have faith that you will lead us down the correct path. Are you sure about that, Sana Ray? We'll see about that. Also, I've only just realized this as well, is that the music you're hearing in the background is a music from another planet. I can't remember which planet it's from, but just very slowed down. Very interesting. But anyway, we need to go and speak to the mining foreman who is somewhere in this cave. Oh, there's crystals everywhere. It's like the crystal maze, isn't it? Right, mining foreman, you are there. I don't know, you don't look familiar. So, I don't know. Hello.
Still no word from Shaft 12. Atmospherics are bad. Maybe...
Keep trying them. Just keep trying. I'm not losing anyone else out there. I'm sorry. You startled me. There's a killer out there, and I didn't see you walk up.
Calm yourself. I wish to know more about your problem.
Sorry. We're all a little more than rattled. Things were going well, more or less, until a few weeks ago. Stopped getting word from a few of our camps. Then we started finding the bodies. Hacked to pieces. Nothing else touched. His only motive seems to be to hurt us.
I don't think waiting for him to turn up again is an option.
Our camps are all over this ice ball. It'd be dumb luck if he struck again right where you happen to be. It started around the time we broke ground on Shaft 16. Probably a coincidence, but maybe there's something there we don't know about.
I'll investigate. It's the closest lead as we have from the sounds of things.
I'll mark Shaft 16 on your map. Please be careful. This guy won't think twice about trying to kill you if you cross paths.
Well... We've got Scorpio, which is from the Imperial Agent class story. We got T701, which is from the Jedi Knight class story. We've got Major Pierce, which is from the Sith Warrior class story. We've got Yun, which is from the Trooper class story. We've got Kaizen from the Jedi Consular. Talos from the Sith Inquisitor. Who haven't we got? What class haven't we got? We've had... Tano from also the Trooper story. Who else haven't we, seen? And from which classes? We haven't seen anyone from the Bounty. Scadge? Though, doesn't really sound like Scadge to be tearing up bodies, really. I get the feeling this is another companion from a class story, but which, I don't know, I guess we'll find that out in a minute. Although, to get to where I need to go past the Republic base camp. Thanks, Bioware, you've now given me the challenge I wanted. 5 episodes late! Apparently I lost a bunch of items as well, which I can only assume this is the stuff which I lost from Pierce. Apparently. Which, okay, thanks for that, game. Thanks for that. Thinking about it, I think this is the Voss planet music. I think. Or Belsarvis? Might be the Belsarvis music, actually. Just super slowed down. It's perfect. It really works well with the planet, but, you know, it's kind of cheap when you realize what song it really is. Right, okay. So apparently, where we need to go is around here. There's a lumbering guide. Hello, lumbering guide. Hello, saucy. Saucy. What a funny name. Oh, someone else. Hello. I need to get a companion out because I don't have one out. Let's get out. Let's get out 2VR8 because, of course, I'm doing the achievement with him, aren't I? 2VR8. Thank you. I guess. Oh, used to camp holocam.
Anyone out there? Hello? Please, someone answer.
Hi. Who is this? What's the situation?
Anna at Shaft 12. We can't reach base camp. That monster, he's killed everyone outside the tunnels. He's just waiting at the mouth, pacing. We're trapped. Oh, I think he heard me. He's coming. Help, please, help.
Who is this mystery person? I kind of hope it's Scadge. Kind of expect it to be. But I honestly, I don't know. What, I've got to go all the way up there now? Oh, come on! Really? Thanks. You avoid them, but me? Oh, you've got to attack. Right, we need to go here. Is this the entrance to a cave? Oh, it's blocked off. Oh, okay, investigate. Lots of people here. Investigate it. Thank you. You find the entrance to Shaft 12 collapsed, just like the entrance to Shaft 16. Given the other bodies in the area, it seems unlikely that Anna would have survived even if she did make it out of the shaft in time. 4 senses of background, through your connection to the Force, you sense powerful emotion traces left behind by the attacker. 4 senses of background, seething hatred, but also great sadness, regret, and a profound sense of loss. These are not the emotions of random violence. There is a very specific reason for these attacks. Perhaps a more thorough investigation of the Shaft 12 and Shaft 16 camps could yield some clues as to the motive. Please don't tell me I've got to go all the way back. Just complete your investigation of the two sites and report your findings to the mining foreman. Okay, doesn't sound like Scadge then. Fine. Oh, I've done my investigation. Have I? Okay, thank you. Thank you. Kind of appreciate that. A little bit. Oh, well, how about that? Everyone's dead. Does that mean that the person is going to be... It's Zalek! Should have known that. Damn it, why didn't I know that? Wait. I could speak to the mining foreman or Zalek. I'll speak to the mining foreman then.
No. Please.
Hey, Zalek. These people seem beneath
you. Their weakness only offers further insult. I must kill them.
Don't let him. Please. I'm begging.
Quiet.
If you kill them, will that be the end of this?
They have desecrated the shrine of my father. When he rests once more, then it may end. Their blood is the only offering that will slake my father's vengeance. Enshrined with their bones, his godhood may be restored.
Very well. Do what your duty demands of you.
I shall.
No! Why? Ah!
My father will know peace again, soon. You are a great warrior and Sith. What do you seek here?
I lead an alliance against the Eternal Empire. I want to know if you will join it.
You seek to command me. You must make me kneel.
A duel, then.
I will give you a warrior's death.
Okay, this will be easy. Right, heroic moment! Just cause, it's the easiest way to do it. And the quickest way, too. La 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 la. Project. Lightning. And that. And we're done! Cool.
You are a great warrior.
I am. I could imprison him. I could also kill him if I want to. But, nah. I've proven my strength. Will you join my alliance?
I am Zalek. You may command me.
I call you Zalek. Rather than Zalek. But, hey. Maybe I'll say Zalek to be, in future. Anyway, right. We need to go speak to Santa Ray and Dr. Ogrob. So, let's go. Santa Ray! I found the mining foreman! He's kind of dead now, but I found him.
Zalek has arrived. Thank you for your assistance. He speaks little, though his skills are considerable. His assistance will strengthen us.
Okay. Never mind the innocent people I killed. But hey, there we go. I've got Zalek now, so that's fine. Give you that ring so that I got some more inventory space. There you go. Enjoy. And I don't know, I'll take that. That's fine. Oh, I've got a title. Kranitoko the Loathsome. That's wonderful. And to Dr. Ogrob. Hey, Ogrob, I got a friend for you.
Commander, I wanted to share my gratitude over your recent recruitment of Talos Drellic and commend your insight. In truth, we have sorely needed an individual more specialized in ancient knowledge and the more force-oriented technologies. Sadly, my genius lies elsewhere, and as these types of technologies form the foundation of so much within the Eternal Empire, it has been a consistent stumbling block for us. However, Dr. Drellick's insights have already started to break down these barriers to our progress, and I delight to imagine the inevitable breakthroughs that will soon follow.
Continue listening and leave while you can.
In fact, he was just telling me of the Dashad, a fascinating species that... Hey, where are you going?
Oh, hilarious. But there we go, I've got Talos now, so that's fine. And I got Zalek as well. Are there some secret achievements with Zalek? What secret achievements have we got? Ooh. I'll have to figure out what these are. Alrighty then. I need some more room. I don't need that. Who needs space jerky? I'll take that. Thank you. Right, so that's that. And the final thing I'm just going to show you is somewhere, I think up this corridor. Should be just outside, as far as I'm aware. Oh no, it's over there. Bear with me a second. Depending on your influence with those certain people, with Dr. Ogrob, Santa Ray, and so forth, Hilo, Hi-Viz, and I forget what the last one's called. I always forget what it's called. Baywin, I need to remember Baywin. You get these as well, which I think I showed you before, but I never actually did. You just get rewards, basically, for just achieving a certain rank with these people. So I've got them all to rank 8, so yeah, I'll get some rewards for doing that. So yeah, that's fine, and then I'll get rank... Like I say, I thought I'd get rank 8 there, but obviously I haven't. Okay, that's fine. Yep, give me that. Thank you. That's fine. I'll get the rewards here. I'll get the rewards here. Thank you. Thanks. And I'll take that as well. What? I'll take that as... Thank you. That's lovely. You get a bunch of credits, and obviously I've got a bunch of crystals now, which I'm glad I got all these crystals, because there's a decoration I wanted that costs quite a lot. Oh, here we go. Here's the one I needed. That's the rank 8. There we go. It just didn't load. Now I'll take my rewards, thank you. So yes, there's a lot to this endgame. There's a lot to do, and I really appreciate BioWare for putting in the effort. And of course, I'll add more stuff come future, I believe. I kind of hope they add some more stuff in December, but I honestly don't think they will. They'll
Here's
just add it.
Look quick if you want.
They'll add it come January, if anything. Coffee Chateau as well, I've already got one of those, but you can get 50 of those if you'd like. Model Gravestone, you get model, oh wow, really? Oh, model of the Greenstone. That's lovely. A bunch of gear as well.
Bring a credit.
Silence gear if you're interested. So yes, there we go. There's obviously, I still haven't done Kaizen's mission because that requires me to do 3 world bosses, which I can't be bothered to do right now. I'll do some at some point. I nearly did have a world boss going. I nearly did have, was able to do a world boss. I was going to do the German cast one, but when they had the bug where the Republic could go to German cast and the Empire could go to Coruscant, well, the Republic came to German cast and took the bosses, and there was no other boss on any other instance, so we were kind of screwed in that sense. So there we go. So anyway, until they add more content, that's it for now. That's it. I've done an episode every single day since Knights of the Fallen Empire. I hope you've appreciated that, because that has been a lot of work. That is 20 episodes worth, and with this episode being double the length, technically 21 episodes worth. So that's nearly 3 weeks worth of videos. Yes, so I really hope you appreciate what I do for you guys sometimes. And now I'm going to take a little bit of a break. I'm going to have an impressions video coming up of what I think of Knights of the Fallen Empire so far with Technic Games or Novik, so we'll be doing that soon. And then Battlefront will be out, and I'll be doing a whole bunch of videos on Battlefront. So there we go. So thank you very much for watching, ladies and gentlemen, and I will see you next time, and a farewell to you.